What do you want me to do? Just walk with them?
Well, what shot would walking up?
All right.
Called POV.
All right, you all. So, you're all familiar with the first aid hike now. And if you guys need to leave or slow down or speed up at any point, because it is a strenuous hike, so if you fall behind, that's perfectly okay. I'll be up at the top for a while, waiting. So if you come up and you have questions or you want to get your sticker, I'll still be up there. So don't worry about that at all, because it can be a little bit difficult at times.
Yeah, it's important to go at your own pace. Don't feel like you have to stay with the group. And if you want to head up ahead of us too, get up there and get your steps in for the day. We won't, hey, get back here, you know. We aren't going to chase you down or anything.
Yeah, the goal is just to kind of have fun, take it at your own pace, and then, you know, reflect over the past year as you go up. And when we get to the top, you'll start off your new year on literally a peak, right? And we'll get to see the beautiful view out there.
For those of you who are joining from the Visitor Center, my name is Sam. I'm one of the other interpreters here. So I'll be helping Gracie with this hike this morning. I'll be staying with the group, and if you have any questions, you can ask me.
Those people have made it already!
All right, let's go ahead and hop on up.
Oh, my legs are going to be sore for the rest of the month. Got paid for this. I'm getting paid for this. Okay. More than halfway. Whoopsie. This thing's getting torn up. Careful. Well, you know, when you get bit by a rattlesnake, one of you, it'll make something deeper. Oh gosh. What am I doing? It's this way. Whoa, that was a little slick.
Yeah, be careful.
Or slow down or speed up at any point, because it is a strenuous hike, so if you fall behind, that's perfectly okay. I'll be up at the top for a while, waiting. So if you come up and you have questions or you want to get your sticker, I'll still be up there. So don't worry about that at all, because it can be a little bit difficult at times.
Yeah. It's important to go at your own pace. Don't feel like you have to stay with the group. And if you want to head up ahead of us too, get up there and get your steps in for the day. We won't, hey, get back here, you know. We aren't going to chase you down or anything.
So. Yeah, the goal is just to kind of have fun, take it at your own pace, and then, you know, reflect over your past year as you go up. When we get to the top, you'll start off your new year on literally a peak, right? And we'll get to see the beautiful view.
For those of you who are joining from the visitor center, my name is Sam. I'm one of the other interpreters here. So I'll be helping Gracie with this hike this morning. I'll be staying with the group, and if you have any questions, you can ask either of us. Let's go ahead and hop on up.
Shoot. If we make it up to the top alive, I'm freaking gonna. Alrighty. Oh man.
What?
Hold like that's the stock. That's a folded stock. I'll eat the most unhealthy barbecue sandwich I can find, actually.
I know, right? Hey, or how about we hit up Texas Roadhouse for dinner? I know. I'm kidding. Partially. Actually, I wouldn't say no. If they're open on New Year's. All right. Almost there. Ay, ahora mayo.
Let's come over here for one side. Filming?
Need some water?
Yeah.
Yellow dots is what I'm looking for.
Huh?
Yellow dots on the trees is what I'm looking for.
Thank.
They say the northern Chinese tall and ugly, the southern Chinese.
And so if anybody wants to hold some of these and have a photo taken of them, you can, and we might post it on our park website with your permission. If anybody's interested in that, we'll also take a photo at the top of the mountain. All right? Yeah, I'm gonna take these and then some letters that spell out 2024, or I guess numbers. And it's just a part of our tradition that we do. If y'all need to use the restroom or fill up your water before we go, because it is kind of a strenuous hike, you can do that right over there. There is a restroom. The indoor restrooms are closed right now because the visitor center is closed. But there's a water fountain, a filling station, and a bathroom outside here. So if anybody wants to go do that before we go, you can. And with that, I'm going to put some of this box inside.
Happy New Year to you. Oh, I bet they're gonna get some sweet shots up there.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
Right?
Yeah.
I resorted to scooting down the mountain.
Bump, bump, bump.
If you would so kind of.
There you go, that works much better.
We'll tag team this way. I can use my hands. And now you have a walking stick.
A weird rocking stick.
Right?
I hope you get awesome pictures.
Me too.
With all that work that you're doing.
Uh-huh.
It will be worth it.
Have you been here before?
Nope.
Okay.
Alrighty, let's see.
Oh, my
God.
it's in northern China where there's actually mountains.
I didn't live in northern China. Part of my blood's also from Nebraska where there's no mountains.
We're mountain goats.
Oh!
Meh. Nah. Just booty scooting all the way down. I should have worn boots. My ankles are killing me. You know, it actually would have been really nice if we had like a monopod for something like this.
Oh, I think more surface area.
I'd say like a monopod with like an extendable base.
Monopod with an extendable base.
How could you could use it even more like a walking stick? I think so too.
Out of contract where it's just a flat monthly fee.
Uh-huh.
You know, I'm pretty sure I could just take you to the base gym, but I'm not too keen on running into some cadre.
Yeah. You're good.
I'm so. I keep losing my balance.